Hey guys, I'm Mr. Alec, this is Mr. Dylan, and we're going to do a half craft slash half game. So all the supplies you're gonna need is either a disposable box with a hole in it. You can either use a tissue box, a food handler's box, any glove box would really work. Some yarn you can find at either a craft store or a Walmart, some cotton balls, and a pen. You can either use scissors, you can use a screwdriver, anything that has a sharp point will work. So we're gonna start off with poking a hole in the side of this box. Straight through, nothing crazy, easy peasy. One on this side, just like that. And that's the first step. Mr. Dylan's gonna start with the box. He's gonna make it for you guys and I'll give you the instructions on how to put it together. Once you get your string, you're gonna go ahead and get your scissors. You're gonna measure out a string. It doesn't have to be yarn. It could be string, it could be ribbon, whatever it may be. Put it around your body and cut it. That way you have a makeshift belt. And that's what we have right here. So Mr. Dylan will go ahead and thread it through the box. Just like so. Just like that. And then once you have both strings coming out of both sides, you will take your cotton balls. And either if you have cotton balls, you can use ping pong balls, you can use anything that is in this kind of shape, the smaller the better. You go ahead and grab these and start filling your box as much as you can. And there's a different types of ways you can play this game. You can either do a timed game, you can do anything that has to do with getting them out as much as possible, as fast as possible. And just like that, you've set up your bunny shake game. So now that we've made your bunny shake game, we're gonna go ahead and show you how to play it. We're gonna go ahead and tie it around Mr. Dylan. Go ahead and grab that side, grab this side. And when you tie it, make sure that it is above your waist. So that way when you shake it, they all fall down instead of not coming out at all. Perfect, now he'll have 10 seconds to get out as many of these cotton balls as possible. Ready, on your marks, get set, go. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, and time. So as you can see, there's a lot of cotton balls on the floor. It worked out very well. I wanna say there's still some in here, so this is a very effective and easy game, and there should be a winner at the end of this. So each of you do a 10-second rotation. The one who has the most wins, the one who has the least, will pick up the mess.